Okay, so it's first of January. This morning, when it was like 1 a.m., was New Year's, so, yeah. Everybody's calmed down a bit, and we're at King's Park to look at the views and just hang around, I guess. And you can just hear, listen to like the urban sounds around the city. So yeah, this is really sketchy. But I can hang off by two ropes. I could climb my way down, but I don't know. Heading to the wishing water. Don't really think it's a wishing water, but it's a rotary puck car. So this is like the memorial fire thing. I forgot the name. But. Alright, so this is like the remembrance of the men of the state, and who at the Call of Duty gave their lives for freedom and humanity in the Great War, 1914 and 1918. So like the civilians of the city kind of gave up their lives for war, and they're just like remembering that, and like the fire of peace over there, like same thing. Yeah. table or like a time telling table. Look at this. So, as you can see, like the sun like shines onto this and on the one side, and January 1st add 20 minutes. So January 1st to January 21st add 20 minutes. And on the January 21st add 28 minutes. So now it's like, this would be like, I don't know, maybe like 4:45. Add 4:48, add like 20 minutes. Would be exactly around this time. And yeah, so like, that's how you tell time on a correcting table. Make a wish. Alright, so this is like a track that was used in the war to confront the Japanese soldiers. And yeah, that's what we're gonna walk. Brigade Hill now, and we started from Owens Corner. Wait, hold on. It can't be. What? We only just came down, so I think we came from the Minari Point, and we can go all the way to the Owens Corner or all the way to the Hakoda Village, which is where we're heading to right now. I don't know if we're gonna go all the way, but yeah, it's a nice trip. That was cool, but I scratched my watch a bit. Alright, so we made it to the bottom to like, or to the village or something. I forgot the name. Like, I keep forgetting everything, but, yeah, we're cool. And then we ended up at a roadside, and, yeah, so, like, I'm a bit, we're a bit skeptical of where to go next, but, nice place to be in right now. There's a lot of algae. And it leads to Jacob's Ladder and the city center. Jacob's Ladder is only 970 meters, which is just under a kilometer. And the city center is about 2 kilometers, which is not too far either. Yeah. So we'll head down here and see how it goes. Lost my balance. I know this isn't the best place, but I'm on my iPad and I'm taking a little rest and I'm playing off-road outdoors. And yes, this is the side of the truck.